some of the Putney crowd are in tonight. This is a song from a guy called Blind Blake, and he used to record way back in the 1920s there. And he originally came from Georgia and moved to Chicago. This is one of the tunes which I always enjoy playing. It's called Dry Bone Rag, and it's a little sort of Charleston-type instrumental.